made flower tray. 3D flower effect tray. So my resin has been resting for 25 minutes. Now it's ready to pour. So let's start. Instead of flakes or glitter. So here is my stone. So it's hard to handle these. Not my my cup of tea. Carefully put it here in the center. The alcohol ink part is done. love listening music while doing my resin art. Sorry for the background sound. Let the white thicken more. Let's blend the alcohol in. Find some glitters to put in the center. I got this matching glitter. It's holographic. Oh. Let's add some glitter to our project. Alcohol wipes while doing resin art. It's quite convenient to use instead of plain tissue paper. After just 1 minute, my resin is ready to pour. So let's start from the outer side. Many funny things happen during my project. Funniest one was during that space bubble. I was literally pouring out of the mold and I was just scared. It got spread all over. Zumba also, that's why these songs are there in my playlist. let's make the buttons. Take a closer up of this poster. Isn't it beautiful? I don't like the effect. I'll see, I'll stick to this side. I'll add some stickers and top coat it. So I have taken this sticker, Cupid and Krishna sticker. I'll stick it here. Then pour top coat.